We begin with breaking news out of France, where a car has rammed into a crowd near a high school in Blagnac in southwestern France. Three people who are believed to be Chinese students were injured in the attack. And whilst the motive remains unclear, it is believed to be deliberate. The driver of the car has reportedly been detained.